Championships in Budapest that year in such stunning style. Amazing to think that
career never
bettering a third place in a World Championships, but after that start, time in his career. 24 years of age, 11 years younger than Mengel. 35-year-old, world number 64. Hey, that's lovely. 20 places or so. A little bit more than 2015, that was his career high. Oh yeah, lovely dispatch. Suggest he was going down that way. But that's the subtlety of it. Good push in this. Oh, yeah, good step around. Went high to the baseline, sat up. It's a good serve, what a serve actually. Oh, ho! Mengel having absolutely none of it. Does arm. He's gonna turn up. Oh, little touch of the net, but it was such a well. Good recovery from. And Andre Kuhn ahead. Went back down the parallel. Oh, caught as he dropped. Nothing to the world number one. Incheon in the champions event there, but he lost to Jongwoo Jin. So when he's been tested by the best, been a frustrating half year. Dip down under his racket. Keeps that backhand side. Oh yeah. Once on the back. Oh, angling this. Oh yeah, round and away. Oh, the easiest. Push low out wide, actually. Still game point. He jams him up again, but. Three in a row. Into the match. May well have been just then. Oh, lovely shot. Big punch of the year. It works this time. Keep it. Oh. defiance and good mobility. Oh no. From the serve at 13 all. Nothing is coming cheap in this semi-final. Ahn Jae-hyun. Ahn Jae-hyun has not gone two games to love up in any match. For the Ahn on serve. Ooh. Hey! Moves from the so much on there. Into the body. Mengel. Make Mengel suffer further. Almost frustration driving that shot, but. That rip. Nine. Smaller man in the middle, forcing him to make a decision. Through that backhand side. Oh! But not to be denied, Ahn Jae-hyun.